Hey guys, so today I'm going to be opening a Shopkins 12 pack season 3. So it's already halfway opened because I got it and I really didn't want to get one that was not opened, but it was the last 12 pack and I've only opened it 5 pack and it has 2 and it only has 2 dupes, which means duplicates, and it has a special edition which I love. Yeah. Opening this. Oh. And the surprise bag, I'm going to only be opening one because I want to save one, but I'm really hoping I get a limited edition. So, really hope we get a limited edition today. Okay. It would be amazing if you did. Well, everything already. Pop everything out. Yes. Up go the needle tip. There. First things first. What we're gonna do. We're going to undo the checklist. And I'm going to get a pin because I want to cross out the ones that I already have because I just think that's a really good idea. That idea. So I'm just trying to top off. I don't. Oh, no. No, never mind. Okay. That's fine. Just 1 second, guys. Okay, sorry guys. So I got my pencil so I can check off. So the first one we got that I know the name of is Nella Slice. And I'm going to cross her off. Find her. Nella Slice. I always get comments saying if you ever get Nella Slice, just know that she's really hard to find on checklists. List and I'm like, oh. Okay. But Nella Slice. And she's a comment. So I already have her, so I'm gonna cross her off. So, Nella Slice. Next one I know the name of is Beverly Keel. And I think she's a comment. Yes, Beverly Hills, and she's a comment. She's adorable. And not a dupe. I don't think she's a dupe. Next, we've got not a dupe, it's a new one. Sausage Sizzle. And he is, let's find him. I think he's in the inter. He's in the international foods, and he is off the shizzle, yes, and he's a rare. Yeah, we got a rare. Then we've got, I think this is Jennifer Rain. I forgot. She is. Yes, she is Jennifer Rain, and she is a bear. I thought she was Jennifer Rain. I think this is Mix and Max, and I think they're a comment. Let's see here. They're in a whole rare. Mixie and Maxie. Mixie and Maxie in their comment, like I thought. Wait, I'm crossing out the purple one. I meant we need to cross out the pink one. That's the purple one. Okay. And I think she is a Duke. Look, Duke. And this is Susie Sushi. She's International Foods, I think. Yes, and she is a Duke. So we have her. Then we've got Wild Carrot. And it is an common. I just throw this away. I'm gonna leave this. Okay. And then we've got, I'm not all done with the shopkins that I got. I just want to show you them real quick. I've got the 4 stackable shopkin baskets. And then we've got Stella Stapler. And the purple. And she is a special edition. Then we have Taylor Rain, and she's a rare. And then we've got Queen of Tarts, which is common. Now it's time to open the surprise basket. So let's do that. First one. Ooh, I don't know what this one is, but we're going to open it and see. We've got, she's not a limited edition, but she's like a, I don't know what she is, like a laptop or something? Sausage? I don't know. I don't know what she is, but I know she is an ultra rare. But I do not know what her name is. Let's find out. She is an ultra rare. Her name is Chalky Box. Chalky Box. I don't know who she is, but yeah. And she is an ultra rare. You know what? I'm going to open the second basket. Just because I'm gonna attempt to do it. And this one is, can already see Teeny TV, and she is, yeah, Teeny TV, and she is a rare. She's rare. Got Teeny TV. The stuff I was thinking. There's Teeny TV. Okay, so that is all. Those are all the shopkins I got today. And I hope you guys enjoyed. So, yeah. Bye, guys.